Gervonta Davis, Leo Santa Cruz.
Oh, come on, man. Are you serious? That's a murder.
Who's going to win?
Not Santa Cruz, fool.
He said not Santa Cruz.
Okay. Danny Garcia, Errol Spence. They're both Danny Garcia, Errol Spence.
That'd be nice, though. I think Danny Garcia's gonna win.
He's undefeated. He beat everyone he's faced.
Yeah. I won 44 seasons in a row. Can he do that? Hell no.
I think so. He can move up in weight and win titles at 54, 60, maybe 68.
I'm not hating. He's a talented fighter. So is Danny Garcia.
Okay, let me ask both of you guys. Top five boxers in boxing history. Who do you have? 1 through 5. Best ever.
Sugar Robinson. Eddie Charles.
He's right here behind me on the wall right there.
J.J. Walcott.
Okay.
Of course,
okay, one more.
James Toney.
What do you think?
No order.
Okay.
We're going Ali.
Okay.
Tyson.
Okay.
Lights out, James Toney. The Mongoose.
Oh, Archie Moore.
Archie Moore.
Okay, one more. Durant, Leonard, Sugar Ray Robinson.
Come on now.
James, talk to me. So you went to visit Mike one time, two times. What was it like to be around him and have him explain you stuff to take the time to show you? He showed you how to do a spin. What is it?
Right. How you do his
some footwork.
Yeah, his switch set. It was dope, man.
And then do the upstairs, downstairs.
Right. I mean, he's so intelligent, man. It was dope just having him to just sit down and talk and share with me his experiences. And for him to see the similarities in us.
I've said that from day one.
I know, you're right.
But if he sees it, it's a compliment.
Right.
And now you're with James Toney, to me, one of the greatest fighters ever. Right. Champion for 160 to heavyweight.
Right.
And almost 100 fights.
Yeah.
How much knowledge does he have?
Man, it's just crazy. Coming in here, it's refreshing. It's fun. Yeah, I mean, it's like relearning all over again. The thing is, man, it's boxing is a never-ending learning process. I mean, whenever you get comfortable, get content, that's when you stop growing. So it's amazing being able to be here with somebody of his caliber who came from the old school set of boxing and to try to help me and instill that in me, man. It's dope. It don't get no better than that.
That's true. All right. James, did you see Povetkin's knockout?
Yeah.
What did you think?
I was shocked. I'm happy for the guy. But hey, you know what? He built up more than he can chew.
What?
But you know what? In about 5 fights, we knocked all of them out.
5 fights, you're all of them?
All day.
What makes him so good? What makes James the Beast Wilson good at his boxing?
He's probably in shape, but he's in shape.
He's always in shape.
He's in shape, he can do his thing. You know what I'm saying? We'll tune him a little bit. Yeah. And when we tune him up, showtime.
He would love to fight Joshua. What do you think of that fight?
He's a win. I like Joshua. Yep.
He's a good dude.
He's a great fighter.
Great fighter, champion.
A great fighter in this era of weakness. You know what I'm saying? The fighters ain't great as weak as I was when I came up. You know what I'm saying? But I like Joshua, he's a good guy.
Okay.
If I James, he's gonna go.